actually fishing as good as it was last night. It might not be, because it was yesterday it was 83 during the day, and then it out of the south wind, and then it changed to north wind, and the temperature dropped, and the fish were biting like crazy. Today it's been right around 53 all day long, so. And a steady north wind, so. Might not be biting today. Like going down and dragging it. I guess 13 inches. Bobber's gone. Oh. Oh, geez. It really had a fish on there. He wasn't even fucking or anything. Little walleye. Oh, they hit it right here next to the pier. And took my bait. Robert, northern. Not a bad one.